behind me.
Hostile scout neutralized. Accept your fate. Threat removed.
No!
This is for our
wow,
special
you're
issue.
Really bad, sir.
Ajax heist.
UAV standing by.
I still can't heal. That's so dumb.
Tackle. Need UAV eyes above. Another spawn.
You're spawn trapping them, bro.
Smoke checked.
Attack officer. Attack deploy beacon is offline.
Iced.
Good fight. Time to get paid.
Let's go, baby. Woo!
Team Deathmatch.
Hey, hello guys, welcome back to the video by me, Pages, and today I'm bringing you guys some more Call of Duty Black Ops 4 Beta gameplay, and today we're taking a look at the new category in the game called Tactical Rifles, and in this category there's three weapons we can use in the beta, and one of them is this weapon right here, the ABR-223, which really looks like the AUG from other Call of Duties, like for example in Black Ops 1, it really looks like that gun, but in this game, it's a tactical rifle, and it's a 3-round burst, so it's basically more like a M8 or something like that, even though it's a 3-round burst, and it's not that powerful. You're not gonna get a lot of 1-burst with this gun unless you hit him in the head. But it's a very consistent 2-burst if you are close to the enemy. This game is really weird when it comes to range. The moment you have a significant range between you and your target, you can get so many hit markers, bro. And I don't know why this happens, but I find myself always having to shoot the enemy so much more, especially with SMGs. The moment you get a little bit of range between you and your target, you have to shoot him so much in this game, bro. I think the range is really lower than other Call of Duties, and of course, it takes a little bit more bullets to kill people in this game. Maybe that's why I'm noticing so much more. But in medium to close range, it's always a 1-2 burst, depending on where you hit them. So I do really like this gun in those ranges, but I honestly really don't like it when it comes to long range. It's a weird gun. This is a gun that should be good in long range, but I'm struggling with it, and I'm actually doing that with all the guns in this game. As long as you have long range engagements, all the guns become so weak. I don't know what the thing is about that, but I wanted you to see this gun. I don't think a lot of people have actually given this a chance. I haven't seen anything of it actually on YouTube, so I want you guys to experience the gun right here. So I'm gonna let you watch a live gameplay here of this weapon, and let me know down in the comment section if you like it or not. For me, I don't quite know, but it's been very fun to use it, so enjoy the gameplay guys, and I'll talk to you later.
Hostile down.
Did what we were paid
16 KD. Wow.
He's down.
Oh, snap. That scared the shit out of me. Oh, man. That was perfect timing for me, at least. How is it? Oh my.
Green kill. He's gone.
UAV standing by.
Be advised, hostile attack deploy beacon active.
Oh, he's get down. Destroyed.
Recon down. Battery down.
I actually killed somebody with that trip mine for once. Oh, beautiful.
Strike team awaiting orders.
Oh shit, he has to get away.
Firing sensor dart.
Cyclone 3-1, NTC at 50%.
Recon kill.
Our attack deploy beacon is offline.
Hostile attack deploy beacon active, lighting up targets.
Oh, here we go. God, where are we going off?
Mission objective, green across the
board. Okay, I'm liking this gun. I really am.